Veronica Wanjogo. Welcome to Wapema Kitchen. Today we have a recipe, pancake recipe for breakfast. These are our ingredients. We have 4 eggs here. We have sugar. We have cardamom. We have milk. We have flour, eggs. That is self-raising flour. We have our melted rhubarb here. We have our basin and our mixture here. Welcome. We cook together. Thank you. Okay, now we start off our cooking. We start to break our eggs, our 4 eggs. Mix them first with the mixture. Okay, we add our sugar. It's 2 tablespoons or 3. Add our margarine. Our rhubarb margarine is there. And then we mix. We use our mixer. Okay, we get our cardamom. Let's just put a bit of it. Not a lot. Mix again. Yeah, and cardamom is for flavor, giving us a very nice flavor. That's why we use it here. Okay, you put your flour now. For me, I'm going to use 2 cups. You can use as many cups as you want. Yeah, for me, I'm going to use 2 cups. And then you mix them. Okay, you can add milk now, bit by bit. Just bit by bit. Okay, now my fry is ready. Now we can start cooking right now. Let's cook now. Okay, now you can pour your fry on the pan. You spread. Okay, we have to turn our pancake now. Yes, there. But we are not putting oil. Okay, please note we are not putting even any oil because we had applied the rhubarb on the fry. So we are not adding more oil. Okay, now my pancakes are ready. They are here. So we want to taste and see how they are. Yes, they are here. They are so yummy. They these ones. They are here. They are so nice. They are so yummy. You have to try this one because they are so yummy. Thank you. Please subscribe on my YouTube channel. You are welcome. See you on the next video.